Hello, welcome to my first tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how I draw eyes. And how I'd recommend you draw eyes. So I'll start off with a sketch. And do a circle. And then two parallel lines underneath. And then two lines like this. And then if I get onto the line up, wait a second, why is my pressure sensitivity working? Yeah, it should be working. Now I'll fix that layer. It doesn't really affect this right now. Okay, and then you can just, so that's how I'd normally do it. And then sometimes I mess up a little bit. So I just fix things like that. And when I colour eyes, I normally do blue, because that's my eye colour. And then, what I think makes it look really nice is, in this bit here, I do a tiny one, but tiny white lines. And then I just blur them a little bit. And then it looks quite nice. You've got, yeah. So yeah, that's how I draw eyes. Yeah, so thanks for watching. So see you next video, see you tomorrow. Or maybe later today.